Now Edge is heading to the Elimination Chamber match on Sunday as the World Heavyweight Champion as he just sticks it in the face of his ex-wife, Vicky Guerrero.
Will Edge be able to defeat?
You know it's the Mac Militant.
Wait. Hold on a second, player. There's one more thing. Dolph, you're fired.
Oh, my God. How can you laugh this?
I mean, all the kids it up to Vicky, and then he still gets fired. That's poetic justice, if I ever saw it.
Oh, Vicky sold her boyfriend down the river.
What does this mean for Sunday?
What do you mean, what does it mean for Sunday? Dolph Ziggler's been fired. He's not in the chamber match.
No. Excuse me. Tonight has been, it's been one long party, hasn't it? I mean, tonight is the 600th episode of SmackDown. And I was here for the first episode of SmackDown, and now I stand here on the 600th episode of SmackDown with the World Heavyweight Championship back where it belongs. And now Dolph Ziggler is fired. I mean, just a couple hours ago, I was fired, so I know how it feels. It doesn't feel very good, does it? But I tell you what, it almost makes a guy want to sing seeing you get fired. And I don't have the best pipes in the world. I can't sing that great, but I do have an idea for a song. We're going to have a little celebration here, and I have an idea, a way to sing Dolph Ziggler into the sunset off of SmackDown. I think you people know how this one goes. Na 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 na, na 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 na, hey hey hey, goodbye. Na 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 na, na 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 na, hey hey hey, goodbye.
Continues here on the 600th episode of Friday Night SmackDown.
Isn't it beautiful?
Edge takes the World Heavyweight Championship to open in the Elimination Chamber. Will Edge survive the chamber?
Isn't
and go on to WrestleMania. Thank you for joining us on the 600th episode of SmackDown.